I'm talking about World War I, of course. Carey was very patriotic, and then he enlisted. He was sent to the trench wars in France. The next 18 months were pure anguish. He wrote to me nearly every day from the battlefield. His division fought in some of the bloodiest fights. Conditions were terrible. He and his fellow soldiers were forced to eat rats to survive. There was so much bloodshed and death, it was hard for a tender, sensitive artist like Carey